Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to F.E.A.R. 1 in this installment of FPS Fridays and the Secrets to Tech. Here I'm your wonderful host, Organizing Secrets. And we just did a short interval, or a short episode last time. We shut down the security system and Norton got away. So, yep. Time to keep going. We only got a little bit of spooky ghost stuff. I picked up a rocket launcher, by the way, which I have not used yet. And now we're sneaking through stuff. I'm gonna turn that back off in case we get ambushed. Hey!
You again.
Nope, that's a negative. Yeah? It turns on the turrets. Okay. Not gonna lie. Dick move. So I gotta figure out where to go from here. The answer is clearly not over there. Whew. Oh, there goes so much health. Alright. Let's see if we can figure out where we need to go. If I remember correctly, I had a hard time with this last time. But if... Does this work? Doesn't really work. Whatever. Ha, it has no idea. So yeah, it honestly took me a lot longer to figure that out the first time I played this than it should have. I'm a bit pleased that I figured it out a little bit earlier this time. Those turrets are going to be a reoccurring thing and they're gonna suck. Also, wow, I have 5 remote bombs. I'm gonna have to start using those. Fuck! So, yeah. Now, we have to kill these things. The issue being is that these things are real good at killing us. Whew! Good thing I have a ton of ammo, because, hey, now we're actually going to go through it. Oh. Don't mind if I do. Danger, danger, high voltage. Or something. Yep, Dell computer.
There's a little more here about Origin. The reason they shut it down was a synchronicity event. Doesn't say what that means, but I guess there were a few casualties.
A few casualties? That's one way of putting it. I know what happened. But, as we've already said... Oh, fuck. All right, grunts, do you want to live forever? The answer is nah. Also, I am getting shot a lot. Die! Okay, got him. Woo! I didn't want a health bar anyways. That's a lie. I obviously wanted health. But I'm trying to be brave. I'm a brave boy. Anything fun to... Oh, yeah. Here's some goodies. I don't know what this is, but, I'ma go in it. Dun, 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 dun. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Sneaking, sneaking. This is sneaking. Sneaking. Medkit. Fuck! Who's gonna shoot faster, me or you? The answer was me. Also, fuck these things. Fucking bullshit. XPS my ass. Suck it, Trebek. Hey! I'm out of you, Mapes. Think I won't fucking gut you, you piece of shit. But first, I have to grab, like... Oh, yeah, I need to get in there. But is this progress or goodies? Never can tell in Fear 1, that's for damn sure. Sometimes it's progress, sometimes it's goodies. Sometimes it's neither, it's just... avoid, because you can technically avoid all these turrets. You don't really have to go to them. But I'm stubborn, and I'll just... Were those the sneaky invisible dudes? Those might have been the ninja fuckers. Phone? Hello? Hello? Yes, this is him. Guessing I have to go answer that. Fuck! Bring it! Straight up, just going to town. Come on. Weak ass bitch. Trifling motherfucker. Wow. Yep. Think you can stop me from getting a health pack? Is that all? Oh no, there was actually a reason to go in here. A, for the health pack, but B, for the button. I think those are supposed to turn those off. I don't really know. I don't really care, because I'm stubborn. Oh! Oh! I actually do love him. He's pretty great. Alright, let's see if we can... We're gonna get him. Wow, he's quick. Oh, I love it. This feels like a good spot for a turret to come out. Is that a no? Okay, yeah, I found this. Can I move something over there? Some boxes, maybe? That's a sturdy box. Saw this coming a mile away. Also, there goes my armor, so bummer. Wait, it was another one? Oh, shit, dude. Oh. That's not fair. Whoops. South. Oh, out of the treatment plant. Just get out of my way, please. Nope, that's 100% not happening. Okay. Oh, cool. A little slide kick, like a boss. Yeah. I feel turret. Gotcha, bitch! Aw, yeah. That is what happens when you step to me. You get dead. You get dead, son. Ah, it's a hammer. Oh, I actually could use this right now. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, what do you do when everything looks like progress? You just go. That's about all you can do. And you get nervous. Because there are things out here that want to kill you. Everything wants to kill you. Huh. Sup? Gentlemen come here often? I'm gonna say it's a solid no. Ow! What? Where the fuck were you? Okay. We're chalking this up as one of my biggest flubs. This has not been a good combat session for me. Ugh. I got straight fucked. That was messy on my part. Oh, cool. Yes. Oh, I love reflex boosters. So that's where I came from. Yada yada. Honestly, I don't think we've been giving the shotgun enough love. Oh. Hey, this is a... We're gonna be doing a thing here in a sec. Oh shit! You motherfucker! That hurt, damn it! I think he knows it hurt. Honestly, he doesn't really seem like the kind of guy who would care. So yeah, we're getting in here. Mm-hmm. Is that? This is the room. I know exactly where we are, and I have fear in my heart, actually. And guess what? It's not because there's ghost stuff happening. Nope. I fear something much more tangible at the moment. Give me that fucking ammo. Ugh. It's the reason I'm holding on to all that ammo, just so you know. There's something scary that I'm gonna have to fight. It's in that room. Gimme. I'm about to fight a truly horrific beast. But it will be so lovely looking, too. It's kind of like a twofer kind of deal. You know what I'm saying? Actually, I don't quite remember how to summon the thing. Look, something bad's gonna pop up. I just don't remember how to make it pop up. Okay? Hmm. All this, like, I'm hyping up something. It's just like, Oh. Heh. Found it. Check it out. It's a really big robot. You know how I plan to beat the big robot? I'm going to shoot it with my rocket launcher. And you'll be like, oh, okay, is that gonna work? And you know what I'm gonna say to you? I don't know. Oh, fuck. You remember the Big Daddies from Bioshock? It's a lot like that, actually. Okay, I need to get back in here. Oh. Fuck. Yeah, this guy means business. Ah, it's a missile. Oh, I got him. I think I actually got him. Yep, he did. He's something not gonna be in Rush Hour 3. You're welcome. Whew. Get fucked. Also, where the hell am I? I don't get paid enough for this. This is bullshit. Okay, yeah, really? I just fought a cool battle and now you're gonna make it difficult for me to figure out how to leave? It's embarrassing. Oh, hey, there was straight up just an exit over here. That's not creepy at all. Creepy, I mean embarrassing. That's not embarrassing at all. You guys got anything for me? Like some goodies? Just like a shotgun? Yeah, it's fine. I guess I'll take the shotgun. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to go back down there. Pretty sure. Is this a ladder? Yeah. I'm gonna call this a progress ladder. Is it actually progress? I don't fucking know. It seems pretty pro. Whoa, what? Hey. You okay, my dude? No? Okay.
Warning. Toxic substance detected. Emergency lockdown in effect.
Excuse me? That does not bode well. I feel like someone's trying to poison me. Hmm. Yep, punch that out. Punch that out. That's a le- Whoa, what? Well, I had a rocket launcher, but I've decided that I don't want it anymore. You know you're doing good when you find something you want more than the rocket launcher, and that is this particle gun. What does the particle gun do? I don't fucking know. Distributes particles, I would imagine. I'm not a science boy. I was elected to lead, not to read. Did I turn off the poison gas? I feel like I turned off the poison. No! Yeah, fat. Armacam did something bad, and they have been hiding it. And we have super concrete proof of it now, which explains why they're trying to murder everyone. Mm-hmm. Progress. Thy name is for- Yeah. Come on, give me one fucking asshole to shoot. I will go to town. I promise. Yeah, never mind, I'll hit this button. Oh yeah! Bring it on, my dude. I'll fuck all y'all up. I don't care. You know what I'm not going to do? That would be stop shooting. Oh. That was fun. You think they know I'm here? Oh, hey, cactus. Hello? Never can be too sure with this game. Not quite sure where they want me to go. But I want to be careful about jumping down or doing something stupid. I'm gonna go in here. Because this kind of feels like Yep, progress. So we got this particle gun. I want to know what it does. Huh, this particle gun seems very similar to a shotgun. Fucking whoops. Sorry, guys. I know I wanted to show... Okay. It's time. It's a gun that turns people into skeletons. Do you hear me? This gun makes... Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Watch. See that? That's a skeleton. Ow. You too can be a skeleton for the low price of $9.99. Made in 9 simple payments of $1.11. Service fees will apply. Skeleton. You look like you want to be a skeleton too. Oh, dear. You had no idea how much you wanted to be a skeleton. What about you? Oh, it's delicious. Anyone else? Nope, back to the boss. Oh. Yo. Yeah, I'm kind of using up this ammo because I want to get back to using my third weapon slot, you know what I mean? We've kind of just been, we've been hoarding, like, strong weapons the whole time, so... It just becomes a bummer. I am indeed target. Good job. Yeah, you may have lost a man, but you did gain a skeleton. And if you were to ask me, that's a good trade. Like, you did well. You made out like a fucking bandit. I'm guessing I need to get in there. Ah, yes, it was progress in this direction. Oh, baby. So, let's see. We finished another installment here. Pretty lengthy, too, now that I think about it. We fought a ton of guns, turrets specifically. We manned a turret. We shot some dudes. Mapes was a butthole, as he often is, but he's hilarious. He's a hilarious butthole. And we made skeletons. Oh, and fought a robot. I forgot. We fought a giant mech suit. Oh, so much fun. Anyways, hey, I will see you guys back next time. I really hope that, well, if you're in this deep, like, you probably are enjoying yourself. Or you really, really hate me, and you hate yourself. In which case, you should go talk to someone about that. It's not good to hold all that bottled up inside. But this has been your host, Organizing Secrets. And thank you for joining me for FPS Friday's Secret Spook Spectacular Fear.